For your dumbbell standing oblique crunch, you're going to start standing nice and tall with a weight in one arm. You're going to start each rep by sliding that weight down your leg and letting that weight pull you directly to the side until you feel a good stretch through that opposite oblique. From the bottom position, we're going to crunch and use the side of our abs and our obliques to stand all the way back up to standing and then go into your next rep.